Win Blake of the Year is simple. You have to be named Blake or have Blake-like qualities, and you have to answer the phone faster than the other Blakes.
Wow, we're over just the 20-second mark.
Wow, this is sad.
He got lapped.
He got lapped.
Your call has been...
Nope.
Okay,
all right.
Blake of the Year
goes to Blake Bortles. Right. I'm going to call him back right now and let him know that he won. We called both. We timed it. And you picked it up in 11 seconds. Blake Griffin did not pick up. So if you want to give an acceptance speech or anything, you are officially the Blake of the Year.
Now, if Blake Bortles wins this, it will be the greatest performance of all time.
Mobile.
Customer you are calling is not available. Please try again later.
Wow.
Oh, unbelievable.
Big time choke job out of Blake.
Choke job.
To the mean, so they're not getting that on defense. So is Blake Bortles good enough? No, especially in this day and age. The numbers Blake Bortles puts up is just doesn't cut it. He shouldn't be a starting quarterback for the Jags. But the defense ain't doing their job right.
Case Keenum was potentially available. Teddy Bridgewater was available. Josh McCown was available. Ryan Fitzpatrick was available. I'm giving you names of guys who would be considered to be ordinary. Until you compare them to Blake Bortles, and they be viewed as exceptional.
Isn't it risky to switch it up to bring in one of those guys?
Championship or not, this man was a bona fide scrub. He can't play. No disrespect whatsoever, but I'm sorry to tell everybody the truth. The man cannot play the game.
This is not about who's on the roster. This is about the effort you show once you show up to the game on Sunday.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I'm just hurt. Late nights, I just cry.
With a chip on his shoulder. He wants to be perfect. He's just really about that action.
fantasy touchdown. And Bortles back to work. He's looking for the home run ball. Bortles going up top. Robinson is there. Caught, Allen Robinson. All the way down to the 35-yard line in Tennessee territory.
37.
Rams need the Cowboys 27. Bortles takes a shot to the sideline.
Many times in week one as possible because you've repped it the most. And then obviously week two, you go into second and third installs, and that's when you're going to see some of your outside run plays, some of the pass plays that we're seeing. But again, they're showing Darrell Henderson's versatility.
Let's see what the Rams dial up here. Bortles.